of the two occupants were able to get out of the vessel or out of the aircraft and were picked up, as we said, by beach rescue. They are being treated on the scene here right now. We have a number of other aircraft here. Let me see, we've got another helicopter right here. This is a Miami-Dade police helicopter that has arrived here on the scene. This all happened in about the last 10 minutes or so. There's people on the beach that received a phone call. 911 got a call that a plane had gone down here. It appears to be a single engine aircraft there. You can see it's on the bottom, sitting on the bottom there right offshore. And I guess the good news on all this is that it appears that the two people that were on board were rescued and are the inlet. Unknown exactly what happened, but obviously some kind of a malfunction that put the aircraft down to the water. And again, as we said earlier, they were able to get out of the aircraft, and beach patrol folks responding, obviously witnessing it, were in the water in a matter of seconds and able to get them to the shore. We want to stay on this shot here. As I look out the ride there, they're congratulating one another, taking a report, some information. So we'll slide over a little bit here. You can see at least one person there, whether that's a